where I live, when the sun goes down, on the east side, they have a bocce court. It's where the best players in the world come to play bocce. Oh, wow.
Dino.
Dino.
Father, get you a phone. You can't answer it.
Excuse me?
Mr. Big Shot, gotta have his own phone.
Take a look. This kid's a mess. Come on. It's 2 months since the game.
Anthony, you saw the pitch. It bounced 6 inches before the plate. What did you want the kid to do?
And no chooch.
Jump up. I mean, you embarrass me.
You're proud of yourself.
Maybe I am a chooch.
So this is the way it's going to end. The crew. Ando. Andiamo.
Ever since the crew broke up, none of us have been the same.
You'll do something with your cousin.
Take a vacation. Something.
You mean leave Queens?
You mean leave Queens?
Anywhere you want.
Cancun.
Well, what's in Cancun that they can't find in Queens, huh?
They won't go. I guarantee they won't.
Don't go. I can see it.
Who's going to watch the house while I'm gone?
I told one to watch the other. The one didn't watch the other. I don't know who's going to watch who.
Relax, all right? I told you what. You don't embarrass me. Right? We're on a nice trip. You're going to see a little bit of the world. But calm down.
Stop touching my hands.
I'm not touching your hands.
You're fucking me out.
What the hell did you book this for anyway?
Damn it. Just call home. Put the old crew back together, right? We're going to need their help getting out of here. Now go.
Oh. Sal, I'm somewhere in Mexico, and Juby's in a jail in Mexico.
You know, Juby, they're in trouble.
No!
Some of us may not be coming back alive.
Oh, Sal!
What a piece of us.
I'm being tortured in a Mexican prison,
and you're sleeping with a hooker?
Hey, Dino, can we go now? Daddy's home.
Hop up.
You're gonna get it. But good.
Here's your armor, baby.